Here's how much we spent on fuel this year.
$700 billion and $1.3 trillion.